Fortunately for me, this pedal is so cool, it's going to be very easy to demonstrate. It's the Messner Low Gain Overdrive from Colt and the fellas at Walrus Audio. This is a Smitty Kingman design. We call it the Hog. Actually, it's a Fender design, of course, because it's a Telecaster derivative, but it's basically a mahogany Tele. Then we're running into an Achilles Vibralux Reverb Replica, which sounds like this. So our Messner basically will take your tone and just give it a little bit of dirt. And you've got two options. You've got closed, which is like a clipping diode, and open, which is really no clipping diodes, but it'll still give a bit of aggression because we've got a color knob and an output knob here as well. So again, the bridge pickup. In closed mode, everything at about noon. Just a little bit of grit. Have a listen to the neck pickup. Not really adding anything, you know, in the way of like mid-range or bottom end to the tone, but you can manipulate your tone with the color knob in the middle here. So I'm going to wind the gain back to about, you know, 9 o'clock and just do that little experiment again. Back to the bridge pickup. Or darken it up. That was in closed position. Let's go to the open. Again, the clean sound. Less compressed sound, bit of grit that you can shape with the color knob. Gets very loud because it's in the open position. Whoa, that's going to be cool with a neck pickup, I reckon. So here it is, clean. Wind the color back to just do, you know, take a bit of the brightness out. And the difference between open and closed. Closed has more compression, it's a bit smoother. So, if you are looking for a transparent overdrive with a very low gain range, it's just going to add a little bit of grit and dirt, maybe good for the front end of your amp that's already breaking up, I suggest you have a very close look at the Walrus Messner. Thanks for watching. See you soon.